There's the Orvis Practicaster. All we're going to do is take some zip ties and pretty much just zip tie it right there. And it's going to look like that.
All right, there it is.
I'm going to try this little minnow thing here. Just got to get this dialed in and we'll be good to go. There's a hit. All right. He took it. All right. Nice. On that little minnow. Nice. All right. Looks like they want to be aggressive. Nice.
Kastking Zephyr on a Orvis Practicaster with a cool looking minnow that took a few bass today.